like it, I'm sure.
That's how you wrestle. Hey, I didn't see no slap on the leg either when it happened.
Isn't that sweet? Lance D'Souza getting a hug from Izzy Starr.
You know, I've always been a proponent of square, good, old-fashioned, honest competition and good sportsmanship, and along with good vibes. Look at who's bringing the good vibes right now. He's the Tambourine Man.
A little bit out of place considering the heat between Judge Chambers and Frank the Crank spilling over from Thanksgiving Throwdown, where Judge interrupted you and Frank at the opening segment.
I remember that. I was also berated by the low class one. But hey, you know, you can't sweat the small stuff. He's rebalancing his chi. He is centered. He's ready to rock and roll, man. And whenever do you see Izzy Starr being the smaller guy of the matchup?
No, that's a very valid point. You don't see it very often, but he's going to attempt to play peacemaker here, and he keeps getting shoved aside.
And honestly, this is where you shouldn't try giving peace a chance. It really, you know, wrestling is quite physical, so, you know, let's dial it up a notch, Izzy.
Oh, so much for peace, love, and happiness. That's going out the window now.
I mean, you know, Frank's a good, you know, fun-loving type of guy as well, but when it's time to get business done, it's time to get business done. Oh! We're serving up chops!
Judge Chambers doing the smart thing here, just watching him. Oh, wait a minute. Apparently, he's a little bit jealous that he's not getting some shots in on Frank, and he may have been better off keeping with his strategy of avoiding any contact until absolutely necessary.
Look at this.
He can move for a bigger guy.
After a little bit of crosstown traffic, everybody's gonna stop for a yoga nap.
Now, typically, he has some incense with him, but I think the fire marshal wasn't allowing that tonight.
Oh, yeah, you can't mess with the fire marshal, especially here in Rhode Island. But, whoa, you can't mess with double shoulder blocks either. I don't care how strong you are. Double flapjack.
You know, they may be working together now, but safe to say that's going to fall apart pretty quickly. Right on cue.
None too soon, and look at this. Each guy fighting for a pinfall, and honestly, I think it's a little bit too early. Judge Chambers is quite the resilient man, and he's not going to be taken out this early in the game.
A whole new strategy comes into play in a one-on-one match. You kind of pick and choose when you're going to go for a pinfall when you think you got him. And now you got to worry about the other opponent coming in and breaking up that pinfall. Brings a whole new element to the game.
Oh!
Oh, Judge Chambers caught him.
Oh!
Goodness.
Drilling backbreaker square to the bottom of his spine.
Could have broken his tailbone.
That is just intense.
Oh, and You know what? Gouge to the eyes, and there's really nothing Lance D'Souza can do about it, as you alluded to earlier. No disqualifications, no countouts in this three-way scenario.
That's why it's very very imperative to keep a watchful eye on Rich Bass, because he could exploit that at any given time.
Rich Bass could be the difference maker, but take nothing away from Judge Chambers. He doesn't need the assist. He's can hold his own in these situations.
You know, I got to say it as well. Like, don't count Izzy Starr out, because in the Legacy Battle Royal, he came in at number one and lasted till... Lasted till the final six. He's always shown promise, but he's always come just a little bit short from every prize he set his eyes on. Could this be the night where he actually claims championship gold?
Well, is this the night he's going to suplex Frank the Crank? I don't think so.
Give the man a trophy if he does.
You know, moments ago, Frank the Crank with that big scissor kick, I thought that would have been it. That's the strategy right there. Take the big man off his feet.
Low drop kick does just that.
The push kick, this could be it. Judge Chambers, I don't think he's in position to pull. Oh, see, he's not. Lucky for Judge Chambers and Rich Bass that Frank had enough to kick out of the push kick.
A blast from the past just wasn't quite enough to keep Frank the Crank on his ass. But that's not taking the wind out of Izzy Starr's sails, man. He's ready to rock and roll.
Went to the well too many times, perhaps.
I think so, dude. Ooh. Just a knee to the sternum sends him right onto his back. Big leg drop right across the throat.
Izzy,
cover.
I don't know if he realized it or not, but he rolled close enough to the ropes at that.
Oh, and as usual, look who's got it, metal in everybody else's affairs. Wait, roll up. One, two, three.
Here's your winner of the match, Judge Logan Chambers.
Well, as we expected, that could happen. Rich Bass played the difference maker in this one.
I gotta say it, man. Judge Logan Chambers truly is a strong competitor and a very close contention to be the next hype champion. I mean, you're talking about a former tag team champion in his own right. Gotta give the devil his due. He wrestled a good match.